for this company. The director of bankruptcy was given free and clear rein to say that we don't owe you anything. The company didn't give them their pensions. The company didn't give them their insurance. What the company did was take it all away.
I think we're having a little trouble with Hayden's line. We'll work on getting her back. Kim, you went to Alabama for the 1-year anniversary of the strike on April 1st.